And that's why there was a nice description in the literature how ChatGPT could so-called pass the USMLE. The USMLE is full of such cases. I know, I write them. But patients, they're not a standardized question stem. They're humans with thoughts, with emotions, with complex medical, social, psychiatric backgrounds. And I'll tell you, they rarely follow the textbooks. And it's that complicated person that requires the patient-physician relationship.